The NFL could re-sign Colin Kaepernick. The NFL could make sure that there are more black coaches. The NFL could change the structure so that there can be black ownership in a league that is 70 to 80% comprised of black players. But no, they decide to play lift every voice and sing before every game. So the NFL announces that they are going to play the Black National Anthem, Lift Every Voice and Sing, before every NFL game. This is an example of white people doing the most and the absolute least at the exact same time. The NFL has a lot of options. The NFL could re-sign Colin Kaepernick. The NFL could make sure that there are more black coaches. The NFL could change the structure so that there can be black ownership in a league that is 70 to 80% comprised of black players. But no, they decide to play Lift Every Voice and Sing before every game. Now, understand me. I love Lift Every Voice and Sing. It's a beautiful song. It's a powerful song. And it's a song that America needs to hear. And just the fact alone that it'll make white people mad and uncomfortable brings me joy. So I'm cool with playing the song. But that ain't what we asked for. We ask for justice. And this is exactly what keeps happening across America. You got realtor associations changing the name of the bedroom and the bathroom from master bathroom and master bedroom to something else. Cool, I get it. It alludes to slavery, and I see how that's problematic. But that ain't what we asked for. We asked for housing justice. We asked for an end to residential segregation. We asked to stop gentrification. We asked for rent control. We asked to stop evictions. But instead, you say we ain't gonna call that bedroom that you can't afford to get into anyway a master bedroom. That doesn't help. You got Congress wearing kente cloth and taking a knee. We didn't ask for that. We asked for reparations. We asked for more than $1,200 to last us during a 6-month pandemic. We asked for real legislation that will make our lives more livable, more safe, more healthy. But instead, y'all dress up like Michael from Good Times and think we're supposed to be happy. This is very clear. Black people have made demands of you. Honor those demands. Stop doing what we didn't ask for and do what we asked for. Now, if you want to do the other stuff on top of that, that's cool. If you want to wear kente while signing a reparations bill, I ain't mad at you. If you want to play Lift Every Voice and Sing while Colin Kaepernick takes some snaps for his next start in the NFL, I'm happy. But if you continue to put symbolism over substance, especially symbolism that we don't even want from you. Nobody wants to see Pelosi and kente. Nobody asked for Lift Every Voice and Sing before an Eagles game. If you keep doing this, it will be even more clear that you have no interest in justice, that you just want to placate us, that you just want to pacify us, and that you have no respect for us. Don't play the song, do the work.